crazy. If them psychos start to make sense, then talk to yourself underground.
Yo, Lilith! The Vault Hunter's back!
Vault Hunter, did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing. End of the universe and all. Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
Oh, I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter, all yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the Destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyrene leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Try to control the Vault Hunter now. Do as I command. Yes. Yes! It's working!
Hunter, time to see what this machine can do. Go ahead, put in the last vault key.
Oh my.
Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow, you're smart.
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
And you know who you are. That's a rare thing in this universe.
A dream come true. We must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
This place could use some furniture.
A nice divan.
Them Meridians never did anything small, did they? Oh, I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well made, that came out wrong. A fine choice.
Hey, you're glowing.
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously.
Fascinating. Perhaps Sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. But I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key.
Happy to help.
Statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter. Quickly now.
This way. Next up, Promethea. Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some guardians around here. Let's take them out together! Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month. gun! Says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch. Whoa, quite a schlep. Guess the Meridians didn't mind a little exercise. Good thing I've got the whip. See you up top. Hit a cow's ass with a backdoor. And bullets for you, and bullets. Everybody gets bullets! Come out!
Yeah!
baloney! Would you look at that? This way! Come on! Go on, give it the key, like the last one. Stay sharp. This way! Come on!
I'm tough enough for this! Oh.
You're looking to act the maggot.
You're not gonna stop me from getting to the destroyer.
He knows!
We gotta hurry!
Stop! bloody eyes!
You offer the key.
Better hold on to your keys, to.
Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
Keep them off Tanis.
On it.
This is it. You know what to do, Kill.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter.
End of the road, Superfan. For you, anyway. Troy and I were kids. We stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. Right into the galaxy, Troy. So we left this place behind. Went to Pandora to become Vault Hunter.
Now I'm gonna devour every life.
friend.
Done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
Ah! I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but... A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
Oh, yeah, Commander. I am itching for a fight.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.